It's time for Rock My Collection. We'll score with some amazing rock and roll footballs.
And who knows, you might find Scott's balls up there.
Discover a rare and tragic John Lennon autograph.
I've been offered $85,000 for this.
And meet a Metallica superfan with a charred glove who hopes he doesn't get burned.
Just looking at that glove, it exudes pain.
We'll also get into the vault at the Gotta Have Rock and Roll Auction House for a rare piece of Prince.
I don't want to make this weird, Alex, but take all your clothes off and then put on Prince's outfit.
I would love to do that, but I think I would be fired.
Yeah, me too.